Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. If you're new, my name is Devin Chanel. Thank you so much for coming to watch this video. It has been a pretty long time since I've brought you a workout. And so today, this video is for all of my workout people over here on the channel. And it's been an even longer time since I've brought you a follow-along workout. Today we're gonna be doing a Sculpt and Shred 15-minute workout. I totally got this idea from Lily Sabri. I loved the workout that I did from her in my last video. If you haven't seen it, make sure that you go see it. I do think it's on this side. Click the link. If I'm wrong, then click this link. The way this workout is going to be structured is we're going to alternate between weightlifting and cardio. So we're going to do a weightlifting exercise for 1 minute, and then we're going to do a cardio exercise immediately after for 30 seconds. Then we're gonna rest for 30 seconds. So a 2 minute little interval. And we're gonna do that for 15 minutes. We're gonna be doing lower body, upper body, lower body, upper body, lower body, upper body. And then finish off with a little bit of core work, okay? So get ready, grab your dumbbells, grab your water, grab a yoga mat if you need one. But before we get started, make sure you hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. I post a new video every single Sunday and I don't want you to miss it. If you want early access to my videos, and access to some member-only content like bloopers, rough cuts, blah, 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 stuff that I don't usually post in the videos that go out on Sunday, make sure you hit the join button down below. Thank you so, so much for watching, commenting, liking, joining, subscribing. It seriously means the world to me and helps me out so, so much. So thank you very much. I hope that you enjoyed this video. It is gonna be a full body workout. I hope it makes you sweat. I hope it makes you sore. I hope it gets you one step closer to the ideal version of you that you want to be. And so we will jump right on into it. But if you're excited for this workout, make sure you give it a thumbs up below and we'll get started. I also forgot to mention that you're going to need a resistance band too. So grab one if you have it. If you don't have it, it's totally okay. You don't absolutely need one. It is just going to intensify the workout, make it a little bit harder, give you a little bit better results. But if you don't have one, just use your body weight with the dumbbells. In fact, even if you don't have dumbbells, you can still do this entire exercise and just do the motions without weights. And that is still way better than doing nothing. So do what you can. Okay, so the first exercise that we're gonna be doing is a banded goblet squat. So put your resistance bands around your knees, grab your dumbbell, whatever weight is challenging for you. This is the goblet squat position, so just hold it like this in front of your chest. And then we're gonna do the goblet squats for 1 minute and then immediately go into in and out jump for 30 seconds. So let's go. You're gonna wanna go slow on the way down and squeeze on the way up. We're gonna be doing each exercise once, so make sure you really give it your all because we're not repeating any movements, okay? All right, now drop your weight and go directly into in and out jumps. For 30 seconds, you can do it. Ooh, we're on fire. 10 more seconds. All right. 30 second rest, grab your water. Next, we're going into a bent over row with a kickback, and then 30 seconds of high knees. So grab your weight. Great, and get ready. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Row. Back. You're going to pull your elbows towards your hips, And really squeeze those triceps as you kick the weight back. Control the weight. Keep going. If you need to, drop the weight or decrease the amount that you're lifting. Got about 10 seconds left. And then we're going right into high knees, okay? Three, two, one, drop your weight. And we're going right here. If you're already exhausted, go right here. Okay, just don't stop moving. High knees. We got about 30 seconds left. Keep going. We got about 5 seconds left. Three, two, one. All right, now we're going into jumping jacks, weighted jumping jacks. So you're just gonna hold them as a shoulder press, jack, and push the weight straight up. Again, keep your shoulder blades retracted. and use your deltoids. Come on. Phone timer. Again, if you're tired, you can modify it by taking up a jump and just press. 3, 2, 1, 30 second break. All right, guys, we're about halfway there. You got this, keep going. All right, next, we're gonna go into a banded glute bridge with an abduction and then into mountain climber. So I'm just gonna lower this so you can see me. There we go. So, here we go. Grab your band, grab a dumbbell. All right, we'll just start this one late. And up, out. Up, squeeze the glutes. Push through your heels and put all of your weight into squeezing that glute. Slow and controlled. About 10 seconds left, and then we're going to flip over into mountain climbers. 3, 2, 1. All right, so drop your weight and take your band off. Flip over into a plank position. And then clap. If you're tired again, you can modify by slowing it down. All right, 30 second break. We're almost there, you guys. We have one more circuit of this and then we're gonna go into our core work. All right, so I'm gonna push you back up so you can see the exercise. There we go. All right, so next we're doing a bicep curl to a shoulder press. And then for cardio, we're doing burpees again, okay? It's our last one, so we really need a push. All right, here we go. Bicep, press. Curl, press. Curl, press. Make sure your elbows are tucked into your ribs as you curl. And slowly lower the weight. Make sure it's nice and controlled. You're about halfway through. All right, now we're going into burpees. So drop your weight. Remember the modification that I showed you earlier, but really push yourself. Count, and let me know in the comments below how many burpees you do, okay? You're almost there, keep going. Minute rest, catch our breath. And you're all done. I don't know about you. I am dying. Super sweaty. If you enjoyed this workout or did not enjoy this workout because it made you die, like me, make sure you smash that like button and hit subscribe if you haven't already so you never miss another video. Thank you so, so, so much for watching. If you want more workout content, make sure to let me know in the comments below. The next video is going to be another try-on haul. I know that you all like those very much. And so I'm going to be doing a Thanksgiving slash fall clothing try-on haul. So get excited. Hit that subscribe button and the join button if you want to see exclusive bloopers, rough cuts, etc. And if you want early access to the fall try-on haul. Okay, I hope you have a wonderful day and I'll see you next time. Bye.